Sai Ram children, good morning. We'll continue with our lesson 6, factorization of algebraic expressions. True or false? Now this true or false is based on what we have studied in the previous session. So you all are ready with your books? Write the answers. First one is x minus 7 and x minus 3 are the factors of x square minus 10x plus 21. Second one is x plus 7, x minus 3 are the factors of x square minus 4x minus 21. So children, answer. First one is what you have written, x minus 7 and x minus 3 are they factors? Answer is true. The reason is the product is positive, 21. So positive product will have both the same sign. And how we will come to know? Some sign negative. So both are having the negative sign. And factors of 21 are 7 and 3. So x minus 7, x minus 3. Answer is true. Second one is x plus 7, x minus 3. Are they factors of x square minus 4x minus 21? Product is negative. So we know one will have positive sign, one will have negative sign. Now some sign is negative, that we have to give to greater factor. And greater factor here it is 7. It should have been x minus 7. So the answer here it is false. Negative product it is. Factors we know they are 7 and 3. And their difference are minus 8 is 4. But the sign is not correct. So the answers we have written correct. Now we will continue further with our practice set 6.1. P square minus 7P minus 44. So first thing is what we have to do is we have to find factors. Factors of the product term. Last term. And also we have to check square term or first term. Is it having any coefficient? No, it is not having any coefficient. So it is understood it is 1, right? So what we are going to do is we are going to find the factors of minus 44. Now factors of 44 are, 1 is we know they are divisible by 1. So 1 and 44. Second is 2 and 22. And then, is it divisible by 3? No. Is it divisible by 4? Yes. 4, how many is that? 11 is that. Is it divisible by 5? No. 6? No. 7? No. 8? No. 9? No. 10? Then 11? We know 11, 4 is that. And then accordingly. So these are the factors. And we have to find the factors of minus 44. Negative sign it is having. And also at same time we have to check our sum. And our sum is having minus 7. So which factors we are going to choose children? The factors which we are going to choose here are 4 and 11. This one. So factors. First you find the factors and the factors are 11 and 4. We write the greater factor first. So 11 and 4. And we know negative product. So one factor is negative, one factor is positive. Now which sign to give? Middle term. Middle term is having minus sign. So that I will give to greater factor. So other one it is understood. 11 is minus 11, negative 11. So other one is positive 4. And you can also check same factors with the plus sign. Minus 11 plus 4. We are getting this sum. So we have taken the factors correctly. So after finding the factors, our next step is we are going to write split the middle term, which is minus 7 into minus 11 and 4. So we are going to write p square minus 11p plus 4p minus 44. and then from these four terms make a group of 2, 2. So first group is p square minus 11p. From that find p common. If p is common, uncommon is p minus 11. And then the next one. So you can find the next one, what is common? 4 is common. So what you are going to write? 4 common, p minus 11. Again one bracket is common. Which bracket it is common? P minus 11. So write p minus 11. And then uncommon factor. Uncommon factors are p from here. So you will write p and plus 4. So the factors are p minus 11, p plus 4. Now next question is 3x square plus 14x plus 15. Now here one thing we have to observe. First term, square term, is having coefficient 3. So what we are going to do? We are going to multiply 3 also with 15. So 15 threes are, if your first term square term is having coefficient other than 1, we have to multiply that number with the last term. So 3 15s are 45. We are going to find factors of 45. Now which factors we have to take? We know factors of 45. 1 is a factor of all numbers. 1 and the number itself 45. It is not divisible by 2. Then 3 15s are like that. So which factors we are going to take? We want the sum 14. We have to keep in mind sum also. And when we will get the sum 14? When the factors are 9 and 5. 9 5s are 45. If you add them, we are getting 14. And if you observe properly, our product is positive. And sum is also positive. So all factors, all terms will get positive sign. Next step is, we are going to split 14x into 9x plus 5x. So our next step will be 3x square plus 9x plus 5x plus 15. Now from this group of 4 terms, now what we are going to do? Make a group of 2, 2. So one group is 3x square plus 9x. And other group is 5x plus 5. From the first term, 3x square plus 9x, we are going to find the common one. And which is that common? Common is 3x, because 9 is also multiple of 3. So 3x is common. If 3x is common, from this pair, 3x is already taken common. And what is uncommon now? Uncommon is x, which you have to write in bracket. Middle term is plus in this group. And then 3x is taken common. Uncommon is 3. So it is x plus 3. Now next group. 5x plus 15. Now which is a common one? 5. 5 is common. So uncommon will be x plus 3. Again you have to remember one bracket you will get common. In which bracket we have got common? X plus 3. This is full bracket common. If x plus 3 is common, now uncommon here it is 3x, which we are going to write in bracket, and plus 5. 3x plus 5. So the answer is x plus 3 is one bracket, 3x plus 5 is another one. They are the factors. Next question is 2x square plus x minus 45, and we are going to find the factors of which number? For that, what we have to see? Coefficient of square term. It is having the number, that is 2. X square is having the coefficient 2, and this 2 you are going to multiply with minus 45. So 2 multiply with 45, it is 90, and it is multiplied with minus 45, so minus 90. We have to find the factors of minus 90. Now as we know the factors, you will get many factors, like 1 into 90, 2 into 45, 3 into 30. So like that you will get the factors. Now which one we have to take the factors pair? For that see the sum, middle one. And this middle one is minus x. When you say minus x, it is coefficient is 1. It is 1. So that numbers whose difference is 1. So which is that factors? 10 nines are. Now negative product. So one term positive, one negative. Sum is plus. So that we will give to greater factor. So it is 10 is positive. It is not written positive sign. It is understood. So 10 multiply with minus 9. And you can check also 10 plus minus 9. We are getting the sum 1. So first thing is find the factors correctly. After finding the factors, we will write now the next step, that is 2x square plus 10x minus 9x minus 45. Now we have got 4 terms. Again we have a group of 2 terms. So from the first group we are going to find the common. Now 2x square plus 10x, which is the common one, 2x is common. Then uncommon in bracket, and which is uncommon? Uncommon from here it is x, middle term sign plus, and 10x it is there, so which is the common factor? 5. So x plus 5. Now next, from the next group, minus 9x minus 45. So which is the common factor here now? Minus 9. Minus sign is common to both, and they are the multiples of 9. So minus 9 is common. Uncommon here it will be x, and from here it will be 45. Minus sign is already taken common. So x plus 5. Now x plus 5 is the common bracket. We will write that first. And then the uncommon one. Uncommon here it is 2x, and here it is minus 9. So the factors are x plus 5, 2x minus 9. So this is the way you have to find the factors and factorize. Next question is 20x square minus 26x plus 8. X square is having the coefficient, that is 20. X square is having coefficient 20 plus 8. So 20 into 8, 160. So what we are going to do? Are we going to find the factors of 160? No. Before that, if you observe the factors, you will see that all are having common multiple 2, all are even numbers. So first we will find common factor 2, which is common in all, and which is that factor 2. So 2 you write common factor and uncommon factors in bracket. Now first term is 20x square. 2 is taken as common. So what is remaining? 10x square. Then second one is having minus 26x. 2 common. So it is 2 13s are. And sign it is having negative. So minus 13x. Next term is 8. So 2 how many are 8? 4s are. So we have got the common factors. 10x square minus 13x plus 4. Now we will find the factors of, that is x square coefficient is having 10 and 4, 40. So we are going to find the factors of 40. Then the product is positive. It is understood. It is positive. So factors of positive factors, and that is 40. We know the factors, 1 into 40, but sum is 13. So we should get those factors whose sum is 13. Then 2 into 20. Then 3 is not divisible. 4 into 10. Then 5 into 8. So you are going to take 5 into 8 or 8 5s are. Then next step, come to the sign. Positive factor, both will have same sign. Sum is having negative sign, so both factors have got negative sign, negative 8, negative 5. So what we have done is now this 13x we are going to write in the form of minus 8x minus 5x. So next step, write 2 common Then 10x square minus 8x minus 5x plus 4. Now from these four terms, make a group of 2, 2. So first group is 10x square minus 8x. 2 is already common children. So we are going to put now square bracket because we will be requiring two brackets. So square bracket. And in these two, what is common? We are having the 2x common. X is also common. 2 is also common. 2x common. Uncommon. 10x square. Uncommon is 5x. Uncommon 5x and minus 8. So that is 2 fours are 5x minus 4. Next group now, you see the next group. Minus 5x plus 4. Are they having any common factor? Is x common? No. Any number common? No. If nothing is common, it is understood 1 is common. So we are going to take 1 and then sign minus 1. Because we want the first same bracket here, 5x. So minus 1 is taken common. If minus 1 is taken common, uncommon will be 5x and 5x and from here minus 4. We got the one bracket common, which is that bracket 5x minus 4. 2 is already one factor which we have got. Then in bracket you will write minus 5, that is 2 already we have got common, so 5x minus 4. One bracket is 5x minus 4 and next is 2x minus 1. So this way the factors are 2 in bracket 5x minus 4, 2x minus 1. Next question, 44x square minus x minus 3. So we will find the factors of 44. 44 is coefficient of x square. So 44 multiply with minus 3. So we are getting the answer minus 132. Product is negative. So this indicates the difference of the two factors will be the sum, which is minus 1. Because no number is seen, it is understood. Its coefficient is 1. So difference of 1. Now we know the factors 1 and 132. Number 1 and multiplied by itself 1 and 132. But is there difference between them 1? No. Then the next number 2. 2 how many are? 66 are. Then the next number is 3. 3 into 44. 4 into 33. So that way. Now which numbers we will take children? Where the difference is of 1. And those numbers are 132 is 12 into 11. So 12 elevens are 132. And if you find the difference, it is 1. Now we have to give the sign. Sum sign. Sum is negative. So that sign will give to greater number. So other number will get positive sign. So factors, now we will be writing the given expression in terms of 4 now. So 44x square minus 12x plus 11x minus 3. The next step is from this group we have to find the common. Which is a common? X is common in both. And which number is common? 4. So we are going to find common between these two and they are 4x. Uncommon in bracket. Now it is given 44. So 4 how many is 11 is. So uncommon will come in the bracket and it is 11x. Minus 4 how many is 12? 3 is. Sign here it is minus. That's why minus. 4 3 is 12. So you are going to write here 3. And x is already here common. So 4x common, uncommon in the bracket 11x minus 3. Now the next group. 11x minus 3, is anything common? No. If nothing is common, which factor you have to take children? 1. 1 is common. If 1 is common, from this uncommon you have to write in bracket. And that uncommon factor is 11x minus 3. 1 you will take common, the same numbers will come. So 11x minus 3. Now full bracket 11 x minus 3 is common. Write that 11 x minus 3 full bracket and now uncommon in another bracket, which is uncommon here 4x. Here it is plus 1. So 4x plus 1. Two brackets are 11 x minus 3, 4x plus 1. And they are the factors. Assignment question. Seventh means it is practice set. Seventh question from 6.1. M square minus 23m plus 120. So factors of which number? 120. And it is positive. So factors of 120, children, first you list down 1 into 20, 2 into 60, 3 into 40, like that. Then you select from them. And which one you are going to select? Whose sum is 23, minus 23. So which factors they are? 15 and 8. Product positive, so both will get the negative sign. Why? Because the sum is negative. That sign will give to greater factor, another factor. After finding the factors, we are going to write this expression trinomial in four terms. So it is m square minus 15m minus 8m plus 120. From the group of 2, 2, find the common. From first group, what is common? M is common. Uncommon in bracket. Now what is uncommon? Again, M is uncommon. Minus 15. Same way, in other group, what is uncommon? Minus 8 is common, which we have written here. So uncommon, you are going to write here, M minus 15. M minus 15, you have got the common bracket. So then the uncommon M minus 8. This is the way you are going to do your assignment question, which is given in the form of activity. This is 8th question of your practice set 6.1. M square minus 25M plus 100. And we are going to find the factors of which number, children? 100. And it is positive. Again, you are going to find the factors. Still, you have to get the practice directly getting the factors. If you are able to get the factors directly, very good. Otherwise, you list them. 1 into 100, 2 into 50. Then is 100 divisible by 3? No. Then 4 into 25. Then 5 into 20. So, which factors we are going to take? We are going to take 5 into 20. That is 20 into 5. And if you multiply 25, we are getting 100. And if you add them, we are getting the sum, which is minus 25. So this is the way you are going to first find the factors. Then write solution. M square minus 25m plus 100. The next step, what you will do, you will be writing it m square minus 20m minus 5m plus 100. Like this, you write the four terms and make a group of 2, 2 and find the common factors and factorize it. So this is the way you are going to solve your assignment question. So thank you, children. We will continue in the next session. Sai Ram.